Hey, let's go. Freedom, please. Hey, stand up.
Emergency, move the boss out. Everyone come to the right. That guy's in.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
BOP, BOP. Stack on the star.
Why did we use up both of them? I thought we only had
stop
one.
Jagan, get ready, BLT.
My heart.
I can do it.
You guys should have blinked the balls on the ones that tank are on.
There are two frost patches. The kiter has to bring the boss to the frost patch closer to the raid group. Because if you bring it to the frost patch farther from the raid group, then it's going to chase someone in the raid group and immediately hit the second frost patch. So you have to bring it to the frost patch that's closer to the raid group.
AKA the right one.
Yeah, also we need to finish the second round of that faster, otherwise I cannot give a BOP.
Yeah, our AoE damage seems to be a little bit lacking. Like when you are watching watching videos from other guilds, they basically have like 5 seconds between every 2 packs of 4 ads. Okay, let's go.
Move on.
That's too loud. Wow. Do you guys see how fast it cast? It's like instant.
They were too close.
Oh my god, I see numbers coming from the ground.
Anisha now.